Today we had 160 physics teachers from all over the UK coming to experience an exhibition. They came for some lectures, for some workshops. They came to network, they came to have a nice lunch, and they all, I think, had a really useful experience.
I think it's a really good opportunity for different companies who are making equipment, different people who are doing research, to sort of get together with teachers and actually work out what's going to be best in our classrooms, in our science clubs, for just the improvement of physics education as a whole. The thing I've found most enjoyable was the talk about gender and hearing all the different opinions, and I think it's very important for people to come together and actually discuss these issues.
We wanted to provide something about the new GCSEs, so we went through the new specs and decided what teachers might be facing for the first time, and then set up about 100 experiments which we thought would be fairly cheap and accessible for people to prep up for themselves. People who are new to teaching particularly have a lot of things to think about, so it's comforting that somebody is thinking about the subject content and the pedagogy of the work that they're doing, and just doing it in a relaxed environment together so that we can be supportive and friendly.
We're very lucky here that we have a large team of physics teachers, and that's not always the case with others. And so although the actual lectures and workshops themselves are incredibly useful, I think the ability to talk and discuss and share ideas with colleagues is crucial. The kind of events that were happening today are going to spread the word about good practice to teachers around the country. And I think that it's a way of not only communicating with the teachers that attend this event, but actually it's going to trickle to other teachers in other schools and colleagues. And so I think it's got a much, much bigger impact than the 150 or 200 people who came here today.